Da 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 down down. Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's video, if you guys couldn't already tell, I am doing violets and I'm super excited to share this tutorial with you guys. I was actually inspired by a makeup artist named Hey Sophie Makeup on Instagram. She is such a phenomenal makeup artist and I have been so inspired by all of her work, especially during Halloween season. And this one in particular, I was just like, we are doing it. I thought it was so creative and definitely in my realm when it comes to dipping into color, and that is what I wanted to do. I wanted to kick it up a notch and do what she did, so this look is entirely inspired by her. I really hope you guys are interested in this video, and if you are, then stay tuned and keep on watching. Alright guys, so as you guys can see, my brows are done and all of my face makeup is already done. I actually did something slightly different. I don't know if you guys can tell the difference, but I definitely plan on doing an updated face routine in the near future. I just put my bronzer a little bit higher as well as my blush and highlight, and I feel like it makes my face look a little bit more sculpted out versus when I would put it right in the center of my cheekbones. So I definitely plan on doing like a before and after, or like this versus that type of video in the future. This is my first time doing it, so if you guys do like it or do notice it, please let me know in the comments down below. So we are going to be doing a nice colorful smoked out version of Violet from Willy Wonka. This look has been inspired by this amazing artist that I follow on Instagram. She was inspired by the character Violet from Willy Wonka, and I wanted to do Violet as well for a very long time, but when I saw hers, I was like, you know what, that's what I'm doing. So to start, we are going to be taking my Morphe and James Charles palette. We are back again with this palette, and we are going to be taking the blue shade and the purple shade, and we're just going to alternate the colors and put it from the outer V into the center of our crease. So first I'm taking my fluff brush from Moda Pro, and I'm taking that bright blue shade and applying it in my outer V. Before moving forward, I want to put some translucent powder because I'm noticing that there's a lot of fallout with these shadows, so I don't want to ruin my face makeup, so we're just going to apply some powder, that way everything can be easily wiped away. Now we're going to continue with what we were doing. Now with my more tapered fluff brush from Moda Pro, I'm going to take this purple shade and put it in the same area that we put the blue shade. I'm going to now go in with this hot pink shade and just go closer to my inner corner. I am now going to go with my smudger brush from Moda Pro and go in with the black shade as well as the dark brown shade, and I'm going to apply that shade on my lash line. I also want to add that the messier the better, because this look isn't about being neat or precise or very detailed. It's just more about getting that smoky look, and I decided to go for that colorful look since I was inspired by this other artist on Instagram. So just go for it. Now I'm just gonna play with the colors a little bit, dipping into each shade that we had already used and just making sure that I put the right amount of each. I am now going to apply my three-step mascara process and then wipe off my bake, and I'll be right back. Alright guys, so I took off my bake, I put on my mascara, three-step process, and I also did my bottom part of my eye. So if you guys are curious about my three-step mascara process, check out my latest video. I explain it to you guys step by step as to why I like each mascara, including the primer, and why I think you guys should get your hands on each product. I do plan to do an IGTV video on my Instagram, so stay tuned for that. But let's move on and go right into the creative part of Violet, which is when the bubble gum that she's chewing kind of makes her turn violet. So I'm going to put the triangle portion of my face and make it violet. So I'm going to go back in with this purple shade from the James Charles palette, and I'm just going to apply it all over my nose. I am now going to mix two shades, the light purple and the white, and I'm going to just highlight certain areas of the nose. Now I'm going to go in with my CC Beauty Face and Body Painting Palette. I'm going to take the blue shade and applying that just to give it a little more dimension. Now I'm going to go in with this shade here, which is like a nice pink shade, as well as the black shade. We're going to mix those two shades together to get like a dark purple shade. So this is the shade that I'm going for. Now I'm just going to create little veins all over the nose area. I'm now going to work on the mouth area, and I'm just going to take the two purple shades that we used originally for the nose and just put it at the corners of my mouth. So now we're going to go on to lips. This is my go-to lip that I am obsessed with lately. So we're gonna first go in with my NYX lip liner, and this is in the shade Urban Cafe. Then we're gonna go in with the L'Oreal lipstick. This is in the shade 984 Ultra Nude. Lastly, I'm gonna go in with this bronzy lip gloss. This is actually from Macy's, and I am obsessed with it. I am now going to apply a little bit of highlighter on my nose. This is the Steve Laurent highlighter in the shade Cotton Candy. Alright you guys, that concludes today's video. My recreation of Hey Sophie makeup on Instagram when she was inspired by Violet from Willy Wonka. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will be posting this look on my Instagram, so make sure you guys go to my Instagram, make sure you guys are following me, as well as showing some love to my content. I would really, really appreciate it. The link to my Instagram is going to be down below, and you could also find it at this @ right here. It has been an amazing experience taking the time out of my day to film all of these Halloween inspired makeup looks for you guys, and I can't believe that this is the last one that I'm doing. It's so bittersweet, but ever since I got my CC Beauty Face and Body Painting Palette, I have decided that I am going to at least do one creative over the top makeup look using that palette just so I can practice and get better with my makeup skills, especially with face and body painting. So next year during Halloween season, I will be going above and beyond with the content that I will be producing for you guys. So I'm super duper excited already for next Halloween, and I hope you guys are just as much as I am. So if you guys did like this video, please give me a big thumbs up. And if you are new to my channel or not yet subscribed, then subscribe down below. And I can't wait to see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.